Godzilla.
Good morning, everyone.
Godzilla.
We're on the bus.
Yeah. It's huge.
It's 7:25 a.m.
And we're
driving to Omaha to fly to Denver to fly to Tulsa to play them, and then we're flying back to Denver to play them, and then we're flying back here. This is
guys. This is my friend Caitlin.
I'm Caity, and I'll be on the vlog this weekend. This is my roommate.
I'm Lotion.
She's weird. Just kidding. I love her. Hey guys, we made it to the airport in Omaha, and we're waiting at our gate, and we got through security, and it was a little crazy. But we did it, and now we're here at our gate.
Hi guys, I got
Lotion got scooters. Let me flip. Yep.
I got scooters. I got the Belinda Carmelicious because I love Carmeliciouses.
Hey guys, it's me and Evelyn. We made it on the plane.
Yep.
And we're going to Denver.
And I'm gonna snuggle with Caity on the flight.
Yes, we are. Hey guys, we landed in Denver.
Hi, we're in the airport.
And we got Shake Shack for lunch.
We had really bad turbulence on the plane, but it was fun.
No, it wasn't.
It was not fun. I was fighting for my life.
Yeah, it was actually a little scary, but.
In that middle seat.
And then now we're going back to our terminal, and
we just got Shake Shack.
What are they getting? What are you guys getting?
Pretzels.
They're getting pretzels. Hey guys. Evelyn,
back again.
We're on the plane.
In addition
again.
To the two wonderful pilots you've got up front today, you've got three great Chicago-based pilots.
We're going
in the cabin.
To
make sure that your flight
Oklahoma.
Is as safe and comfortable as possible.
And Evelyn is playing this game.
Working in the back of the
really
cabin
fun.
On today's flight is Lisa. At the cabin is Crystal. My name is Justin. I'll be working here up front. We just came
See
from Tulsa.
There. Hey guys, we made it. We landed in Tulsa. Now we're on this bus.
Hey guys, the bus is nice. The seats are cushy.
It's so red. It's very red. Go Yotes. And now we're going to the hotel to get Smoothie King. Hey guys, so we're in the hotel. We made it.
Now we're waiting for our rooms. It's kind of taking a long time.
They think I'm funny. Vlog. Hey, did you tell them who your roomie is?
My roommate is someone so awesome but weird.
Caity.
It's Evelyn.
Did you get your
stuff? Hey guys, we're on the bus now. We made it last night and I forgot to film because our rooms weren't ready for like an hour and a half. Then we ate pasta for dinner. And then we did mobility, and then we went to our rooms and went, good night.
And now we're getting ready to go to our practice.
Yes. Hey guys, so we made it. Today we are going to our game now. We ate lunch and we hung out and did homework. And now, I did Evelyn's hair. This is Evelyn's hair today.
Stop making fun of me!
I'm not making fun of you! I'm showing them that I did it.
Look, you have a magic bomb with Jaden!
Okay. Look at me on the camera now!
Oh my gosh, let me see your hair!
This is
Hi,
everyone!
Cute!
I'm beautiful today!
Yes, you are! Hi! Hey guys, we won! We just swept ORU in 3 sets. Here's Sam.
Hi guys!
Here we have Kylan's getting iced up by Heather.
Oh yeah.
This is Heather in action. And over here we've got Avery making some more ice bags.
Oh yeah.
Because recovery is essential in the sport of volleyball.
Yes.
After this, the coaches are taking us out to ice cream.
Yay.
Because we earned it. I'll see you guys at ice cream. Hey guys, we made sorry. And yeah, we just got Starbucks for lunch. I got a white mocha and a chocolate croissant.
I got a chocolate croissant, and then I got Jamba Juice.
Amanda?
I got a refresher and a breakfast sandwich.
And DIA is crazy right now. Let me show you guys. It's really busy. What's up, guys?
Hey, guys!
We're at the soccer game! Hey, guys, so for those of you that don't know, I'm actually from Colorado. So this is my hometown, Denver.
Oh, sorry.
But I actually...
Go out!
Hey, guys, so we just got done with film. The soccer team lost, unfortunately. Rest in peace.
But we cheered them on.
But we cheered really good for them.
And we were smack talking.
The DU people tried to like kick us out of the section we were standing in.
Yeah, but
it's fine.
We made it out alive.
We made it out. Then we came to the hotel, got into our rooms, did film. Now we're going to practice.
Yes, ma'am.
And then after that, I'm gonna come back here. We get Noodles and Company for dinner. And then my dog's coming, so you guys can meet Maui.
Maui's coming?
What you know about me? What you know about me?
Good.
1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
What?
Oh my gosh.
We're all here. Hey guys, we're in the locker room. What's up?
What's up, people?
We're having a party on the bus currently because we're ready to get lit for our game.
Should we lap it up?
I forgot to vlog last night, but Maui came to my room and it snowed last night.
Okay, let's go.
Everyone's been sending me this TikTok that's like about dabbing because, well, nobody likes when I dab. Anyways, all my family's coming today. Just kidding, my mom and dad, because... Hey, guys. I forgot to update you, but it snowed a lot, and our flight got canceled to go home tonight, so then we had to book a different flight. That's at, like, 11:30 to fly into Omaha to then drive 2 hours to Vermilion. Back at DIA for the third time this weekend.
And we think we're probably going home.
We're hoping, we're praying that we get to go home on this flight.
You know that one song, Kate? You go, Shabuya! Shabuya, bro!
Call. My name is Caity.
Yeah.
I'm so awesome.
Yeah.
I'm number one.
Yeah.
And I'm going home.
Yeah. Shabuya! Shabuya, bro!
I was craving a sweet treat because we just had a long weekend. I haven't ate any candy
I got
yet.
Some sour gummy worms.
We made it on the bus. We landed in Omaha. We're all really tired.
1, 2, 3.
And
6.
Now we're gonna drive to Vermilion. So it should be 2 hours. Should get us there at
sorry I wanted this
4:30 a.m. So happy Sunday, see you guys in Bern. Okay guys, I forgot to film, but we made it back at like 5 a.m. this morning. We're doing recovery. But I'm locking off, so go Yotes!